Well, the city of Sioux Falls is growing, and with that comes an increase in some crimes.
However, Police Chief John Toombs says the increases are not outpacing the city's growth. So far in 2021, violent crime has actually gone down compared to last year.
But police are seeing more deaths from drug overdoses, along with an increase in stolen vehicles. Digital reporter Ray Yost digs through the numbers to see how 2021 compares with other years. It's in a KetheLand.com original story.